killer.
Police arrested a teen they say stole 21 vacuums during a three-day spree. Workers at a Target in South Austin caught Ernest Scott carting a Dyson vacuum out of the store. Austin police found a magnetic device used to deactivate the tags wrapped in foil in his pocket. Investigators found more vacuums in Scott's car, along with a map highlighting Target and Bed Bath & Beyond stores. Police found 18 more vacuums in Scott's home, and he said that he did it to pay off student loans.